In this video, I'm going to show you the battery charger shield for Arduino, which will give you two important functionalities, the USB power delivery and a strong DC-DC converter directly controlled by your Arduino.
The board can be powered by a USB-C adapter or by a standard power supply.
The charger sketch is implementing a constant current, constant voltage curve, and the 4-switch buck boost converter can deliver up to 5 amp and 30 volts. The shield is able to request to the power adapter the maximum power profile available.
Now I'm charging a 3-cell LiPo battery.
Other two sketches are available to transform the board as a voltage regulator or LED driver. The core of the battery charger is an LED driver. It is not a dedicated lithium battery charger, so it can control only the output current. The voltage loop is entirely controlled by the Arduino, therefore is highly customizable.
This is the block diagram of the shield. There is the LED driver, then there is the USB barrel cable replacement IC, which is requesting the maximum power profile and sending the information to the Arduino. Then there is a buck converter, so the shield can go up to 36 volts.
Then there is a voltage reference to have the proper accuracy for the lithium battery charging. And now I will set the board as a voltage regulator by simply opening the JI jumpers and closing the JV jumpers. I will upload the sketch for voltage regulator. Now I will attach a Vespa lamp as load, which is a 6 volt lamp. So you can turn it on, you can monitor the input power, you cannot monitor the output current because we have only one regulation loop which is now used for voltage regulator. The board can also be converted as an LED driver with the right sketch and place it in the jumpers as current regulators. I have by chance here at home a huge chip on board LED. Let's try to power it at 60 watts with this DC-DC converter. We have now 1.5 amp, 38 volt, 63 watt. In summary, this shield will convert your Arduino in a powerful buck boost converter. And you will have also the control of the USB-C power delivery.
It costs about 170 euro, which is not really for hobbyists. But if you have to develop a customized battery charger, this will save you a lot of work.
That's all. Thanks for watching.